I was born a young black child. Oh, no, wait, that was somebody else. Oh, yes. I started out as a child. And born in Youngstown, Ohio, ended up moving to New Orleans and sort of adopted that as my second hometown. I've been living in Southern California since then and started my career in 1984. And apparently it's working out, and now I get to come here and hang.